What's up guys, PJ here, hope you're having a wonderful day. Today we're gonna take a look at the AMC stock, see what's going on with the AMC stock, why is AMC crashing so much. We're gonna also take a look at the latest news, what the CEO had to say. A nice video, relaxed, some great time. Before we talk about all that, be sure to subscribe, turn on notifications so you don't miss any videos, and let's jump right into it. Quickly in the description there's a link to Webull. You can get 2 free stocks when you deposit $100. Those 2 free stocks can have value of more than $1,850, so some great gains. In the description, there's also a link to my Patreon. You can get access to my 4 portfolios, so you can see in real time what I buy and sell. You can also get access to the Discord, where we talk all day long about the best stocks to buy. We're trying to find the big winners, so that will double, triple. It's really fun there, so if you want to join, click the link in the description. We have community portfolios, we do monthly giveaways, we learn something new every single day. It's really fun. Now if you take a look at the chart for AMC, we can see that it's currently at $10.26 a share. It's down 3.39%. We're currently 1 hour after the opening of the market and it's down 3.39%. So not the best to see. Yesterday was a great start of the day. Then we can see here 5 days, we had a great start of the day. Then we had kind of a sell-off at the end of the day because short sellers were going all in. We have people also selling. Bulls were also jumping in, but we still had a sell-off during the end of the day, and we can see now that the sell-off is continuing and it's going down 10.26. We're down 3.44%, but we can see what felt really nice. We had the big sell-off, and then on the opening of the market, with the great news from the analyst, the stock went all the way up. We have also the CEO who came forward, who gave his opinion. He gave his opinion on the Godzilla vs. Kong movie, about what he thinks of the future of AMC, and he's really bullish on it, so that's great to see. He also made some nice comments talking about apes and saying that he prefers apes over lizards, so that was a wink to the meme community and to the whole stock in general and to the shareholders. So really great, and it's really fun to see the CEO so involved and that he knows about the memes, so that's awesome to see. But we can see now that the stock is down 3.58%. So we talked about some key levels and some key levels to look out for. The first one we talked about yesterday was the 975 level. They broke it already. Now we're over that. This one is already gone. 975, the level is gone. The second level was 1075. So that's the second level to look out for. Today, I'll say that it's maybe around 1050 to 1075. That's the first breakout level to look out for. Right now it's trading around 1023. So we have to take a look at the breakout level of 1050, 1075 zone. That's the first breakout level on the upside. The second level on the upside is 1160. That's the second breakout level on the outside. And if you can see bulls jumping in, because right now we have a sell-off, so bulls, they love the sell-off and they jump in when they see the sell-off. But we have more movement when bulls jump in and the stock price goes up 3, 5, 10%. Then we have all the other bulls jumping in and they want to jump in out of FOMO, so they jump in and then the stock price goes up, up and up. And now we can see that it's down 3.63%. I'm really curious how it will do during the day, but I'm really curious to see, first of all, if it will break the first breakout level of 1050 to 1075, first breakout level to look out for. The second breakout level, 1160, 1150, that zone. And then if they go there, the third breakout level, 12, 1250, 1260, and then it's showtime from there. Then it will go to $13, $14, $15 a share, and it's going to get very interesting. But you can see that right now people were taking their profits. Maybe people saw yesterday that 15% gains, I'm taking my profits. I think that some people said it, but we'll have to see during the day how it will do today. A little pullback was to expect with such a big spike yesterday, but we'll see how it will do during the day. But it's really nice to see that we're not consolidating anymore. If you take a look at 5 days, you can see that the stock was consolidating around the 10 zone, 10.06, 9.99, 10.28, 10.30, 10.16. So it was consolidating around the 10 zone, and we were saying a breakout needs to happen. If it's on the downside or on the upside, it's good because it will put some movement in the stock. And we can see that the stock was crashing when the CEO came forward talking about asking for authorization of the 500 million shares. And people didn't really like the news, so the stock went down. We had a big sell-off, big pullback. And then with the news of the analyst, people jumped in, bulls jumped in, and we had the stock price going up. So that's great to see some movement in the stock. As of right now, it's down 3.58%. So I'm curious to see how the bulls will react. If the bulls will jump in, because we've seen on all the occasions where the stock was going down, bulls were waiting for the dips and they bought all the dips. So that's great to see. Now we'll have to see during the day how it will do, and I'm very curious and excited to see how this one will do today. Talking about the CEO of AMC, he also came out and did an interview. It was really nice. It was really nice. People made some memes out of it, and we can see here on the Reddit page, Adam Aaron is straight savage. Love the support, my man. I didn't have a problem holding, but you definitely made it even easier. Thanks for the shout out today. us apes love you, bro. And he said, I prefer apes over lizards. He talked 2 times about the apes. So that's really great to see that he's behind the stock, that he's following the movement, the meme community. So people loved it, AMC shareholders loved it, and I loved it too. So that was awesome to see. What I also really love to see on the AMC Reddit is here, apes meeting up later this year in front of the AMC theater. We talked about it yesterday and in a couple of videos. What will happen when everything will be open again? People will go to AMC, people will do meetups at AMC just because of the meme of the whole community. I've seen already some different posts here also about people taking pictures in front of the AMC theaters. So we talked about it. I think that it will become something that AMC shareholders and people of the meme community will do for fun and to support AMC. So they will go to AMC theaters to support it and just for the meme, for the movement. So that will bring some great revenue in for AMC and will cause the stock price to go up. So that's really great to see. I think that in the last day there were maybe 2 to 3 people in front of AMC taking pictures on the Reddit. So that's honestly great to see, because we have people going to AMC because of the nostalgic feel, because they miss going to theaters, maybe some older generations, but the newer generations, us, we want to go to AMC for the meme, for the community, for the movement. And we can hear apes meeting up later this year. Everyone is in their Porsche with some nice gains, but meeting up in front of AMC, then go to watch AMC movie together, and which means that the revenue goes to AMC and the stock price has a chance of going up. So that's really great to see. We have some great key levels to look out for. We have some great bulls jumping in, but then in real life, we have also people who will support a business, who will go to AMC, who will go to watch movies, and will support a stock. Some people will go for the nostalgic feeling. Some people will go just for the meme, to support a stock, to support a company. So that's great to see. We have people buying Apple because they invest in Apple. We have people buying Tesla because they invest in Tesla. And we have people that will go to the AMC theaters to support AMC. So that's honestly awesome to see. What I also really liked about I'm thinking about the CEO, what he said in the interview yesterday or a couple days ago. He said in the interview that he plans to see AMC being a company for the next decades, even the next hundreds of years. So he has some big plans in the future, and not only 2 to 3 years from now, he plans for 50, 60, 100 years. So he expects for AMC to be around in the next hundreds of years. So that's good to see that he has a mindset for the very long term. So that's awesome to see. And with all the noise, with all the movement that's been created around the AMC stock, I think that AMC has maybe a chance of being around in the next 20, 30 years. That will be awesome to see, because we know that people love streaming, but people will also always have a nostalgic feel to go to the movies, and I think that is going to be awesome. Now, if there wasn't this whole movement, this whole meme community behind AMC, maybe people won't be going as much to the theaters. But now that there's a whole movement, there's a whole community of meme of just for a meme of to go to an AMC theater, people will go to the AMC theaters. So that's honestly awesome to see, and that's just great news in general. Now, if you take a look at how GameStop is doing, GameStop is up $189.61 a share. It's at $189.61 a share, and it's up 1.86%. So that's funny to see that when AMC is down, GameStop is up. Yesterday GameStop was down and AMC was up, so that's quite funny to see that when one is up, the other one is down. It's fun to see. I also like to compare AMC and GameStop with Bitcoin and Ethereum. I don't know what you think about it, but it reminds me of Bitcoin and Ethereum, the underdog and the big brother. GameStop is the big brother and Ethereum is the underdog, the little brother, but who has a chance to outperform the big brother. So I think that there's a chance that AMC outperforms GameStop in the long run. It's going to be very fun to see, very exciting. Now, yesterday we also had some great volume with the AMC stock. It was around 77 to 80 million in volume, so that's a great number. If it stays around that zone from 70 to 100 million in volume, that will be great, because we get not the best volume when it was consolidating, but now seeing here in the big 70s, 80s, that's awesome to see. So if AMC can continue this volume, 70, 79, 80, 85, 100 million, that will be awesome to see. But yesterday was a pretty great day. Even if maybe it would have been better to see AMC go to 11, 50, 60, but we'll have to see. Right now, almost 2 hours after the opening of the market, or 1 hour 30, it's at 10:22, down 3.77%. So I'm excited to see how the day will go. If we have some big bulls jumping in, We'll have to see. So that's it for today's video. In conclusion, seeing the CEO being so bullish on AMC was really nice to see. Just his quote, apes over lizard, that was just phenomenal to see and really exciting for shareholders. So it was awesome to see that he's part of the meme, that he knows about it and that he loves it. So that's awesome to see. And also what's awesome is that he can see AMC being still present in 100 of years. So that's awesome to see for the future. And he has a long-term vision, so that's great to see. What's also great to see is that we still have, we had also some great volume yesterday, so that was also great to see. We have people taking pictures in front of AMC, so that's nice. Now, key levels to look out for. The first one, let's say 1050 today, 1075, 1050 between that zone. If it will go up to the upside, if it can reach that zone, that will be really great. And then 1160, 1260, the two other levels to break out from. So that's beautiful and some great levels to expect. So I'm just excited to see how today will do, and I'll give you an update tomorrow. If you want to know all the stocks that I plan on buying and selling, you can hit the link in the description. There's a link to my Patreon. You can get access to my four portfolios, so you can see in real time what I buy and sell. You can also get access to the Discord, where we talk all day long about the best stocks to buy. We're trying to find the big winners, so that will double, triple. It's really fun there. In the description, there's also a link to Webull. You can get two free stocks when you deposit $100. Those two free stocks can have a value of more than $1,850, so some great gains. Remember that everything I said in this video is for entertainment purposes only. If you enjoy, you can leave a like, you can subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.